we're doing this test right now where we're pumping a lot of water out of the aquifer, and we're trying to see how much we can lower the water level over where we're pumping. And this is all the water that we're pumping out. And so we're doing this to see how easily the water can flow through the snow.